Martine McCutcheon was born Martine Kimberly Sherry Ponting on 14 May 1976 in Hackney, East London, to Jenny Tomlin, née Jeanette Lillian Ponting, and Thomas Hemmings. She has a little brother called LJ. She studied at the renowned Italia Conti Stage School in London from the age of 10. She appeared in several Billboard ads as a child, then won a part in the BBC children's series Bluebirds in 89. After which further TV and theater roles followed. At 15, she was picked to front the all-girl band, Milan, who went on tour with East 17, but they disbanded in April, 94. But Martine's big break came in January, 95 with the part of Tiffany Raymond in EastEnders. During her 4 years on the soap, Tiff married Grant, had a daughter, and found a place in the nation's heart. But she went on to pursue a singing career. She has so far released 6 hit singles and 3 albums, 2 of which reached gold and platinum status.